There are just certain design choices that were made for these robots that we don't fully understand. We were hoping that you could shed some light on those.
She can dance. She can sing. She's equipped with a built-in helium tank for inflating balloons right at her fingertips.
What the fuck
she
is this?
She can take song requests. She can even dispense ice cream.
With all due respect, those aren't the design choices we were curious about.
Why does she look like that? She looks like a clown. What is this? Alright, today we're playing a scary game. I don't want to play this, but I feel like it. So I'm sitting in a dark room with the only light I have is the TV. I want to play this. So, this is not going to go well. So I think we should press new game, I guess? New game.
Dad, nice sister. Why won't you let me play with her?
What was that?
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ad in screws, bolts, and hairpins, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome you. I will be your personal guide to help you get started. I'm a Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit. Your new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities. Please enter your name as seen above the keypad. This cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
Okay, we're gonna... Can't even choose my name. The letters are... Bro, okay. Where's L? Okay.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One moment. Welcome, Eggs Benedict.
What the? Oh, what's my name? Egg.
You can now open the elevator using that bright, red, and obvious button. Let's get to work.
I don't want to open the door. I really don't want to open the door. Please let me open the door. I don't want to open the door. I want to stay here. I'm missing home. I want to stay here. Please hurt me. Please. Please hurt me. What? Fuck it. What? Oh, I have to go through there. What if I just stay in here? Oh no, I finished up.
Allow me to fill this somewhat frightening silence with some light-hearted banter. Due to the massive success, and even more so the unfortunate closing of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, it was clear that the stage was set, no pun intended, for another contender in children's entertainment. Unlike most entertainment venues, our robotic entertainers are rented out for private parties during
tutorial, so watch this turtle dance for now.
Gassed up shawty, said I need my 40, pull up to the party, yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up shawty, said I need my 40, pull up to the party, yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up shawty, said I need my 40, pull up to the party, yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up, I be so gassed up. Turned up, I be so turned up right now.
Alright, we did it. First night. We did it, first time. First night. Alright, I don't feel too spooked.
Another day, another dramatic entry in the lives of Vlad and his distressed mistress. Where will they go? What will they do? All of that and more happening now.
Where's Popcorn bussing?
Clara, I tell you, the baby isn't mine.
Count, I tell you that it is. You're the only vampire I've ever loved. And the baby turns his bottles into powdered milk.
That doesn't mean anything.
He sleeps on the ceiling fan.
Look how much popcorn I'm eating.
Upright or upside down.
You need to be part of your son's life.
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be a father.
Well, then at least pay your child support, you deadbeat.
Will Vlad and his distressed mistress find common ground? Tune in next time.
What? My popcorn. Why'd they take my popcorn away? They're mean. take my popcorn
Daddy,
away.
You let the other children go see her. Why won't you let me go?
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation, pivotal career choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes. We're committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience. One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now. Using the keypad below, please select a new companion voice. For male, press 1. For female, press 2. For text only, press 3. For other options, press 4.
Not sure what name they gave me now.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
What?
Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
Okay, I don't know what that means at all. I don't know why I left. Okay, I think this is the part where it gets all serious. I don't think this is the tutorial anymore. I think this is, Scream Like a Little Girl time.
Bitch ass up.
Okay, night 2. I think it's 5 nights we have to. This is because it's called 5 Nights at Freddy's, but. So drive two,
the elevator
three more
stopped.
Nights.
You know the routine. You can get out now or whatever. Stay here if you want.
Oh, I can stay here? Say that.
So, funny story. A dead body was found in this vent once. Okay, so not that funny, but it's a story.
What? Okay, I'm running. I don't want to be the next dead
body. Okay, let's start with your nightly chores. You should check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage, but whatever. Huh. I guess Ballora has better things to do. Let's zap her. That should be fun.
No, it's not fun. She's gonna hurt me. Oh. What is that? What is that? The shower again?
Let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
Great. Great. Great.
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer. Default settings have been restored. Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
No, I don't like where this is going, bro. This man is I heard Freddy's laugh or something like that. I don't know. I really don't want to play this right now.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Should I run? Or should I not run?
Circus Baby had a busy day today. Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order.
Where was this dude at, though? Or girl. Oh, she is.
Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide-and-seek. Let's encourage Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shock. Let's try another controlled shock. There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to properly motivate Baby. Please stand by while I reboot the system. I will be offline momentarily during this process. Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security doors, vent locks, and oxygen. Commencing system restart.
I don't recognize you. You are new. I remember this scenario, however. It's a strange thing to want to do. To come here.
Please leave me alone. Please.
I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this.
Please leave me alone.
Willingly.
Don't
Maybe
hurt me.
Curiosity?
Please.
Maybe ignorance.
Can you please not hurt me?
There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact. It will be over soon. They will lose interest.
What am I looking at right now? Alright, so it told me not to make eye contact. it's kind of hard for me. I look at everything. I'm a curious person. Please don't hurt me. I'm just here to grab here. Grab what? What is like the clothes?
Man, if you don't sit your goddamn ugly-ass pistol grip chin down somewhere.
What the fuck was that? Well, if it's still there, I don't want to check.
Grip chin ass.
Leave me alone, please. Was it?
Happy birthday, bitch!
Oh shit!
What's your profanity?
What the fuck? What is this? What am I playing? Is this Super Mario? What just happened? What the fuck was that? It forcibly moved my controller. This game is rigged. Yeah, Super Mario. Oof. Give me that cupcake, boy. Let's go. Oh, play Super Mario. Who are you? Was I hit him? What? I'm supposed to give him cupcakes. No. Okay. yeah. No. It said not to make eye contact, but it forcefully made me look over there. so nothing is wrong with the ended, cause I don't want to have nightmares. But I will do a part two if y'all want me to. If you want to hear me scream again, I'll try to beat this part. Okay, but until now, see you guys later. Thank you for watching, and I'm out. Peace.
I'm stuck on this roof. It's burning this shit. It's smoke in my eyes. It's smoke in his eyes. Yes, there's smoke in my eyes. Jig, what the fuck is this?
IDK,
hey. Let me get back to this shit.
Hey, jumping off the roof with this one. Jumping off the roof.